news happening in Lake Balboa. A 12 or a 13-year-old boy has been stabbed and taken to the hospital.
This all happened in the 17,000 block of Van Owen about 3 o'clock today. We don't know the condition of the boy. One person, though, was taken into custody, and police are looking for another suspect. We'll stay on top of this story and bring you the very latest on later editions of KCAL 9 News and CBS 2 News at 5 o'clock.